In this region, the highs are high and the lows are low. In months like January and February, the mercury can soar to 46 degrees in the sun. And on this particular summer's day, the water's looking pretty good from where I'm sitting. Winters do get cold though here. -4 overnight is a low. But don't worry, most of the year is a much more manageable middle ground.